Today I am back in San Antonio, Texas, downtown, in the historic Riverwalks right over there, and I'm here for something different, not for that. I'm here because I'm gonna get trained on how to be a mascot.
Oscar does.
Okay, today we're gonna be out here training at the historic Crockett Hotel, and it's right next to the Alamo. Check it out, the Alamo's right there. Okay, we're gonna be training with a company called Higher Impact Entertainment. So let's go inside and check it out. I'm here right now with Jeremy Bartlett, the owner of Higher Impact Entertainment and the leader of this whole mascot training camp thing. Now, can you tell us what I'm actually going to be doing today?
You are going to learn all the secrets on how, you know, the best of the best. This is a culmination of like many years of my professional mascot experience, as well as I have got with so many other mascot experts, and we've compiled this program to really teach people how to do what we do and do it well.
Okay. Now,
you're going to be learning how to do it as well as be performing in your own costume today.
Okay. That sounds scary. Now, I just watched Full Metal Jacket this morning. Is the boot camp on that movie anything like this boot camp?
You are going to want to cry because it's so hot, especially with how humid it is today.
It's very humid.
You are going to probably lose about 15 pounds, which is great, but you might throw up.
That's awesome too. Nice. Okay, well, I'm looking forward to this. Don't kill me.
No promises.
Let's have fun.
All right, yeah. Let's do it.
Go. This is the costume that they gave me. Apparently there's a bunny in here. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh God, that's terrifying. Ugh. This is gonna suck, guys.
Jeremy Bartlett. I will be your lead mascot camp instructor, mascot training camp instructor, as well as I'm the founder, the owner, the CEO, the top banana here at Higher Impact Entertainment.
Now they call this Jeremy guy a mascot guru, and they aren't kidding because he's been a mascot for almost 15 years. He started his mascot career back in high school. Here are some clips of a video that he shows during the mascot training camp to show the mascots that he knows what he's talking about. This guy knows his stuff. And it's not just him. He has a whole crew of mascot trainers that have information about the business and the lifestyle that these people want to live. They go over things like preparing for the performance. What kind of things do you need to bring? At first I thought this was a little boring. And then they started the stretches. I'm doing it.
So let me know if you have any questions.
Should I have eaten those six breakfast tacos this morning?
Probably.
Probably.
After the stretches, they gave us a little rest by letting us pull out our costumes so they can teach us how to maintain them and clean them. Things that I would have never even thought about if I wanted to become a mascot.
It's a black and white difference. Wow. As well as when you've got little kids hugging on you. You want to be that fluffy mascot character.
They go over making your costume more performer friendly, how to make it to where your head doesn't fall off when you're bending over to talk to little kids.
Animal has, if everybody puts on their head at this time, we're gonna stand up. And if you want to put on your gloves as well.
Minor texture.
They talk about character development.
Nice that you're looking at them. Okay. Y'all can take y'all's heads off. Anybody sweating yet?
Okay, putting on the costume. I just had some great information on how to be a mascot and all the things I need to learn about being a mascot, like coming up with a character. So I don't know the character of my bunny, but it's clearly a boy bunny, just has pretty eyelashes. Okay, it's a boy bunny. Okay, so I'm becoming the bunny. This is me. Wait, should I have kept this shirt off? Put the shirt on. I don't know what's going on. Honestly, like, I don't need pants. I don't think I need pants. I think I'm done. Should I do the pants and then the shorts?
Yes.
I'm wearing blue jeans and a blanket, and I'm about to go outside into the sun. I still need my shoes. This, I'm already sweating. It's very claustrophobic in the head. As soon as I put it on, I couldn't breathe, and I started panicking a little. I don't know if you could kind of see the hesitation from when Jeff was shooting me earlier, but it freaked me out a little.
You in trouble?
Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Is my tail out? My tail out. Trying to get my tail in.
No, you need to keep your tail out.
Do you think?
The importance of looking at the camera. Obviously, you know, that's cool. It's a beast. I want you to rumble as well. Yeah, it's gonna be hugged down to where what you can see.
And they talk about things as simple as taking a selfie, where your mascot should be looking. That is confusing.
You're looking at the camera right now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at your crotch. Okay. Well, that's really? Fuck up camera. How far up can you see? Can you see my hand right here?
Nope.
Can you see my hand right here?
Yep.
That's as high as you can see. So if someone says, hey, look, the camera's right here. Hey, where the camera is, Oscar? Look up, see where the camera is?
Okay.
Now put your head down.
Yeah.
And it's okay.
That's a little too far.
Look at it initially, like.
And then go back to, okay, I can only see a little bit of their belly button.
Okay.
And look at it.
To where you can't see anything above mid torso.
Okay.
All right, look up at me. See where the camera is?
Yeah.
Now go back to your spot.
And then they started the dreaded dance training.
So we're going to basically teach you some of the most easiest, basic, need-to-know dance moves that we're going to go through a lot. You're going to be sweating a lot here very soon.
Is this clear about the dance?
You better believe it. Let me get my pants on. Knock this out.
What have you learned so far?
How to clean my mascot head and how to make a character and... I don't know, I was falling asleep. I shouldn't have had that stromboli for lunch. I'm tired.
Don't forget your shorts.
They're going to teach us how to dance.
Okay, go dance with your crossbow.
I don't know any of this. Leave my rabbit alone. I don't know any of this music. I'm a classic rock kind of guy, so see how this goes.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
All right. Yes. Why are you doing it? Drop it down with the hands on your knees. Hands down to the right. Mind the shoulders. Left.
forget this.
pretty important to know that dance.
Look how sweaty I am.
This is the new kids on the block, the original boy band.
I don't know what that is.
Fun as I thought it was gonna be. I'm wearing blue jeans underneath this. That's why I'm so tired. Everybody else is wearing athletic, you know, stuff. Not me. I like that orange thing. Look at the orange thing.
It's the car wash.
Is it? That's cool. Mascot.
You ready for round two?
Sure. My stomach gurgled when I said sure. This much up. So why am I learning it?
Cha-cha, real smooth.
Can you hear me?
Hey, what the hell? What the hell? Turn around, turn around, turn around, turn it up.
They're very inspiring. It's just that my body's so fat, I can't do it. Okay, right now we're going to head outside to Alamo Plaza, right in front of the Alamo. I've been there a million times in my videos. Right out there, and we're going to interact with all the tourists out there and try to scare them away from Texas. Yeah! Ow.
I can't see.
Just talk to people.
I can't talk to people.
Why not? Oh, just say, interact with people.
Disgusting in there. I don't know how mascots do it. Mad props. I don't think we're done for the day, though. Let's see what else they have concocted for us to try.
Do something, rabbit.
No, I don't want to.
I do something.
You do something.
I am doing something.
Do this ever again. Mascots are insane. That is all for right now.
It's gonna be filmed right here on a tripod, and we're gonna do a compilation of everybody thrown together from the day and put a video together.
I gotta put the costume on one more time.
Put it on.
So we can do, what is it, 15 minutes of fame?
15 seconds of fame.
Good 15 seconds of fame. So that's the next thing you're going to see right now, like 15 seconds of fame. So. Just took off the costume for the last time. Finally got to go to the restroom. Felt terrific. We're about to graduate.
Oscar Lopez. And I gotta talk about Oscar for a minute, because Oscar is not just a normal dude. Oscar and I go way back. Hayden McCullough.
I'm a mascot now. I'm a mascot. Custom made this one for me. Look at that. Well, this thing is completely soaked. It's dripping with sweat. And you know what? I'm glad I did this. I'm glad I got to bring you guys along for the ride, see what it was like to become a mascot. Let me tell you something. It is hard work. These people are crazy. I just finished learning how to be a mascot and the whole mascot training camp. Kicked my butt. Mascots are truly crazy people. I already knew that because I know a couple of mascots. They're all crazy. But if you ever want to learn how to be a mascot or want to know how to do it right, this is the guy to check out. Jeremy Bartlett, Higher Impact Entertainment, the mascot guru right here. Where do you want to plug? Where do you want people to go to find you?
You can visit us at higherimpactent.com, as well as you can call us at 210-882-2255. And, you know, together, Oscar, we can be the impact and make some people happy.
Yeah, we can. And that is it, my friend. That is how you become a mascot. I want to thank my buddy Jeff for coming and being my cameraman. So if the footage sucks, it's his fault.
Yep.
Clearly, it's all him.
It's going to be bad.
Nah, it was a good episode. This is the end of the episode. People already watched it. They love it. It was great. So if you have any ideas of anything you want me to do, hit me up. If you live in the San Antonio or Texas area, you have something that I could do, let me know. And I'll see if I can get Jeff to come out, and you can meet Jeff, and he has a beard, and it's amazing. And we'll go do it. So I hope you like this. It's different than the other stuff. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.